Speaking of game shows, if you did not know, there are old episodes of Supermarket Sweep on Netflix, and I definitely dived in and enjoyed that show yesterday on the couch. And I just want to be on that show so bad. Like, so bad. I thought they were going to bring it back. I'm sure, like, pre-COVID, that was the idea. But I really want to be on that show. Y'all wouldn't know what to do if I got on that show. A, I have an immense knowledge of brands and food, so I would slay the questions. I don't know, but I think my weakness would be knowing the prices, because everything is so much more expensive in New York, so I don't really know the price of certain things. And honey, just you don't want to send me out to grab a product, because I will be ready to hit it, like, just like, go, you know? And I am not above elbowing or pushing an elderly woman to get to those very expensive hams. I'm sorry. Get out of my way. I got to get them hams. And the blocks of Gouda cheese, all mine. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. And don't forget to pick up the Pampers, y'all. The Pampers are worth $17. That's expensive, y'all. That's a lot of money. Just saying it. I'm all in. All in.